Hey, Alex from Connectify here to introduce another brand new feature in Speedify, our channel bonding VPN service. Have you ever been interrupted by a Wi-Fi login screen while out shopping? Or worse, accidentally dismissed one of them and been unable to get it back? Well, I've got some great news. Speedify can now intelligently detect and dynamically launch these captive portal screens without interrupting your VPN connection. Now you may be wondering, what is a captive portal? Well, it's the official name for those often annoying screens that pop up on your phone, tablet, or laptop after you connect to a public Wi-Fi hotspot. They usually serve the purpose of trying to make you log in or presenting the terms and conditions for you to accept before they connect you to the network. Unfortunately, most VPNs don't know what to do when they encounter a captive portal. Often, if your device connects to a captive portal Wi-Fi network while you're using a VPN, your VPN connection will be interrupted. And worse, if you accidentally dismiss the captive portal screen, it can be impossible to bring it back up. We've added intelligent captive portal handling, so now Speedify automatically recognizes when you've connected to a network with a captive portal and helps you perform the required steps to connect. Speedify can both notify when an action is required, as well as launch the required prompts, getting you online without interrupting your VPN security. And here's the crazy thing. While you're filling in the captive portal in the browser, Speedify is still connected. Video streams, calls, and downloads can all continue to go over the Speedify tunnel on your cellular or other connections while you get through the portal. Once the portal is dealt with, Speedify will start using the Wi-Fi and seamlessly move your traffic back over. Plus, if you miss or accidentally close the captive portal prompt, you can easily bring it back up from within Speedify. For those who shop or travel, this can save a lot of time and stress. Anyway, I gotta get back to the lab. Let us know what you think in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Tap the bell for notifications so you can stay up to speed on all of our latest content.